Yes, she's known for her work in the 90s, but we also have to look at her work in the 80s and even further back, right? In 1973, she actually presented her women's ready-to-wear line with the concept called Luxe and Luxe. The collection used a series of monochrome streamlined jackets, pants, was a bit of a response to the more maximal aesthetics of that era.